I think it's a good idea to have a kind of a story that leads the student a lot through the course, because it goes on a spiral. The learning is going on a spiral, so everything is connected to this story. It can be this story. It can be a story where you can see yourself and see things that may happen to you. So if our lives have lots of inputs, like a story, our story, learning a language through that story and through real life situations makes sense.